Swami Bob. Swami Bob, what came first? The complaining or the unhappiness, Swami Bob?
Discontent is the source of all complaints. If you are not content, you will find something to complain about, even when there is nothing to complain about. This means that the condition of being contentious and wrathful is a native of the country of discontentment.
Ouch! That sounds like being condemned to being bleeped up forever. What can I do with my discontent, Swami Bob?
Your discontent is useful in that it points to what will make you contented. But this could mean that other creatures will have to be made unhappy for you to be made happy. Also, there is a serious risk that your newfound contentment will be highly transitory.
Oh, bleep. Well, then what can I do, Swami Bob?
Practice the pursuit of virtue. This will nourish you.
Huh? What does it mean to be nourished by virtue, Swami Bob?
I'm so glad you asked. That is the topic of the next article in this series on gratitude.
Oh, well, so where is the video that you promised me? The one about the Tao Te Ching?
You are a pesky fellow, aren't you? Okay, here it is, as promised. The aphorism number 46 from the Tao Te Ching. Contentment comes from inner joy.